Let me ask you a question. Why did the CIA torture people, lie about it, and then hide it from history?
After 9/11, everyone was scared. Scared it might happen again.
We need to stop attacks in the future.
And we are in whatever business it takes to get the job done.
Find out exactly what they did.
One detainee, they waterboarded him 183 times.
If it works, why do you need to do it 183 times?
Maybe when the report comes out, people will finally see that.
They claim they saved lives, but what they really did was make it impossible to prosecute a mass murderer, because if what we did to him ever came out in a court of law, the case is over. The guy planned 9/11.
The CIA said the program wouldn't cause lasting harm. So how long is Gul Rockman going to be dead for?
This question isn't about our enemies. It's about us.
I would like us to be more than the country that did the report. I'd like us to be the country that made it public. We will not allow this to be covered up.
The Report, rated R, coming soon.